seriously ruins the chat so bad. Like, jeez, man. It's like, I've literally never sent my subscribers to do anything to anyone else's channel, but these people send their subs. I never sent my subscribers to do anything to anyone else's channel, but these people send their subs all the time to my channel to... It's so annoying. Just spam my chat.
Yo, Cynicus. Got Bektik in your chat? I just literally went in there. Dang, you got celebrities in your chat now? Dang, you got 64 people. Let's go. Yo. Yeah, I was watching Noah, yeah. What's up, everybody? Oh, oh my god. Bro, I almost missed max, yo. Oh my gosh, I'm already rusty. Notification squad, what's up? What's good, everybody? Oh, I thought it was around 95. I'm actually 94. Oh. I'm gonna change that. Bunky. Let's get in. My man's GN. Yo, oh, I finally got my Elgato to work. So I'm recording. Let's get it. I can finally make videos, guys. Finally make videos. So I can't make a montage though. I'm just gonna make a tutorial for this strategy. Wow. Yo, I found the only upgraded first in the world, then Mr. Jolly updated. Oh, you did? Nice. Nice. Oof. I need Mule Kick so badly. It's crazy. Froze 91, rip. Okay, what do you say, guys? Rip.
Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory.
So Arnie upgrade is dumb? Honestly, it's easy as hell, so honestly, I don't really care. I like how the upgrades and all that stuff, it's just simple. I don't know, BS, we gotta go around the whole map, you know? It's literally right here. You guys want it to be challenging? I mean, what? I don't, to be honest with you. Honestly, when someone told me about the upgrade, I'm like, eh. And then someone was like, it's really, really easy. And I was like, okay. Watch it. And it's like literally right there. So. Playing for 4 hours, 19 minutes. Winning, boys. That time. Can you beast the zombies? Keep it up. Oh, you beast the zombies. Only thanks, man. What's that? Oh, got another one. Another one. What's up, bro? Been watching for days. What's up, man? Clips are so bright.
Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. I fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before.
You're sucking them to that. Vocal, yes it is. It's around 3, 4, 5. Nice. I've been playing, please answer. I've been playing 4 hours and 22 minutes. 4 hours and 22 minutes.
They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once more.
Thunder gun makes the game freeze? No. It's the fairies and the gatekeepers. It's game freeze. So what's purple jug? The one I have, there's two different types of purple jug. The one I have just basically takes less damage from furious and whatnot. What the? How you get that? Who told you that? That's pretty OP. That's pretty useful.
Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory.
This is hype. No, the thunder gun doesn't make the game lag round or freeze.
They fall like autumn leaves. All will bleed. All will fall. Some quickly, some slowly. All without mercy.
What's world record? This is world record, no revive.
Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. Your numbers are great, but you are no threat to us.
And the last one is no. What's purple jug? Like I said, there's different types of purple jugs. It's the thing I have on the mask. But it's basically, I take less damage from the furies. Why not? 2 MLGs. Yes.
May your brittle bones crumble.
Yo, big fam, mate. What's up? Gotta watch out. I'm out of widows. Not no more. Okay, I'm just singing it more. World record is 136. I'm doing no revive. World record is 140. It's actually 150. Solo. It's the world record for no revive though. Now his armor record, he hasn't uploaded, he's still fine. Third hit.
prey to the spirits that Monty's random selection is freezing.
This is fourth hit.
Unlike ammo, combos appear readily available.
I grab the spikes upgraded now. So why no revive? Because that's a challenge. I'm leaderboards on zombie records. That's what I'm doing right now. We got War Record co-op, yeah.
The storm comes for your demons.
What? No way. Dude. Yo, oh my god. Oh my gosh. Yo, this is it. This is it. This is it. This is it. Let's yo. Yeah, let's go see. Let's go see, yo. Let's get it, yo. Insta kill rounds. Yo. Deep freezing into your chat? Oh my god, this dude. Oh, I am. Is it really? Yeah, is it really, crap. Have you tried another weapon? So, have you ever shot before, or was it, is this your, like, first time? Like... That's your max? That's all max ammo. Yo, that is a max! I knew I wasn't tripping. I'm like, wait a minute. I've seen a max. Bye bye. That's crazy. Possibly. So, yeah, because I know insta kill rounds, some rounds insta kill. I test that. instant kill rounds, can you knife and like will it kill it or?
You cannot withstand the warrior's storm. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory.
Yeah, back. First 100? Yes. This is my first 100 on this map. It's about to be. What you call it? Same stuff with cancer. What are they saying? You could time them out. Map easy or hard? I think it's. I don't think it's hard. So no.
Your numbers are great.
You get to upgrade a weapon, one weapon. It's all you gotta do is, what you call it, you gotta shoot these things across the map, these stones. With a positive conservant after you have packed a bunch open. You gotta look it up on YouTube, there's a lot of tutorials on it. Like, let me look up there in the sky and see if the rock is moving. It's not even moving, it's just standing still. Let me shoot it with a popgun. That's crazy. Not even like a week or two later. It's the first day. Some people, man. So I seen 151, but no. Cynicus has the world record solo. I'm doing no revive right now. This isn't the world record solo, guys. There's no revives. It's in the title.
For our efforts,
12 hours?
Like
bruh. That's crazy. Even if you train, you can hit two. That's extremely fast. Yeah, probably.
I have faced greater challenges than this. Believe me.
Hopefully not. How long are we playing? I'm playing for 4 hours and 38 minutes.
Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. Your demise. So be it.
mercy.
I'm running into some ammo problems though, no lie. Like I think online is better, cause that cashback can like help you out for that round or two. I mean, I have a chemical, but I'm seeing that if I hit the later rounds, I think online might have an advantage. No problem. Yeah.
The beginning of the end.
I was really worried about resets. Not reset, but crash. But if you train there. Yeah. Am I really stuck? Whatever. 50 guys. I'm out of here. More ammo? Dang, that thing is fast. Oh. It's extremely fast.
Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured.
Oh, thank you. I needed that max.
Quickly, some slowly, all without mercy.
I really needed that max ammo.
Dispersed upon the wind. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once new. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. Thank you.
if you use Quick Revive, but Zombie Rick is just not count the whole game or just that round. Yeah. I think I messed up with my thing. I need to get Jug, Stamina, oh crap, no, no. I still need to play without Quick Revive. Take me to learn the guitar, like a few months. See if we can get 10,000 subs for Dennis Legend and stuff. Let's get it. Making that crash? Cause what crashes the game is the Furious, right? Furious don't spawn here. Round 100, boys. Let's get it. Round 100. So lit. We got a meatball round. Or whatever this thing is called. Let's go. Thing is, I'm not even happy for these rounds. These rounds take forever. Thanks, guys. Let's go. How does it not kill them?
Your attack will not go unanswered. Once more, you are scattered like leaves in a gale.
Oh, I went above him. That's so cool.
Childish behavior is
Yeah, as soon as PS4. This is insane, dude. This gotta be. This is no way they intended this, right? It cannot be this long, yo.
I must find surprise or suffer the consequences.
This is way too long, dude. These are parasite rounds. Yeah. I'm gonna have to use the turrets. I'm about to run out of ammo. I'm about to get seven upgraded, yo. What the world? That's crazy. Yeah, I don't know who changed it. They use a chemical. I'm not gonna use a chemical on the max ammo round. What? That's crazy. Finally. Buddy, you in the way, fam. Smuggler just spawned right in front of me, dude. How rude.
The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes. Your ascent will be fleeting. Our journey does not end here. That I am certain. I fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before. Surrounding us only hasten your demise.
Go, go, go.
So be it. You are eager to cross braids with Taku?
Give me 1 second.
All will be, all will fall, some quickly, some slowly, all without mercy.
This is subscribe. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. I remember you guys.
Your today is the tomorrow I foresaw yesterday.
Ammo, boys. Wasn't with Margaret and Panther spawn, I just killed him. No biggie. Dang.
For now, forever, I'll pass to keep it low grid.
Get some music up in here, cuz. For me, at least. Guys, enjoying the stream. Make sure you guys drop a like. Drop a sub.
To walk upon
What'd you say? What'd you say? 250? Yeah.
Your numbers are great, but you are no threat to us. May we find peace in such destruction.
You don't need it?
Once lived.
Yeah, I don't like Twitch.
I will not yield to your onslaught.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Shout out to you, big, hey, W Dogs. There's a spot on the left side. Fine. To go around.
Just as I have so many times before. beginning of the end.
How far am I going for? What to say?
Some quickly, some slowly, all without mercy. Your today is the tomorrow I foretold yesterday. All will bleed, all will fall. Some quickly, some slowly, all without mercy.
How does one round take? I think 4 minutes, 5 minutes. Out of six. I'm 19 years old. So you haven't got any other job besides Max this whole time?
I do not hurry to the box on the screen.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Get stuff for doing the Easter egg.
They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. Your descent be impactful. I have faced greater.
Come on, Jan. What up, Tyler? Yeah.
I will not yield to your onslaught. The storm comes for you, demons.
What location is this? This is the left side. So this is spawn right here. Instead of opening this door, you just go around using that. Jump, go to Kino, Brucht, Mob of the Dead, Origins, and here. Come on, drop me a max. Do it.
All right,
so
we're gonna arm ourselves for the final battle.
get it.
These are desperate times.
I'm gonna mad, just gotta do it. Do I have my setup here or well? Yeah, go for it. That'd be dope. First hit. Lucky crit. First hit. Yes, so long.
Our journey will surely end without more ammunition.
The second hit.
You cannot withstand the warrior's storm.
French toast to supply himself.
Our journey does not end here. That I am certain. I fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before. The spirits command you to fall before me. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived.
You can play, hope you get better. Get purple jug. I was running around. I got it, but
hastened your demise. So be it.
So many markers.
This is just the beginning. The beginning of the end. This is just the beginning. The beginning of the end.
If you guys are new on this channel, make sure you drop a like. I was seeing your stream earlier. What round were you on? Satisfying.
Is painted blood red. The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes.
How many gabba guns can you get? What do you mean? I'm playing local. Max ammo. There's plenty of ways to get it. Apparently if you kill Margaret, you get the purple jug. I think I shot some of the furious, so I got purple jug. Let's get a freeze? Nah.
The beginning of the end. I have faced greater challenges than this. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory.
Who said 4 hours is time limit alarm?
Surrounding us only hasten your demise. So be it. To die. It is yours.
This map is easy.
It will not be long before the demon vultures descend upon us once more.
Okay, that's fourth here. I'm not pro because of strategy.
With us.
walk upon any earth. I mean, that was so far. 5 hours and 15 minutes. Locals for noobs, that's the biggest lie I've ever heard in my life. But I'm a perkaholic, I mean. Yo, kiss shake, you edit a command. I hit the gobble gum 4 times this round. It's been 5 hours, 24 minutes. This is just the beginning. The beginning of the end. This is what we're hitting. No revive. I fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before. You got the cross braids we're talking about. Deadly style. After what we have done, your deaths are insignificant. You have to be in here, spot. Reason is because the I'm gonna pop it, whatever. What you call it? The Furies is what frees the game. So Furies and Gatekeepers. This one doesn't spawn them.
Stand before me.
Wait for an update first. Gonna take a while. I'm in Treyarch. This is the world record. How do you do your overall 100 thing on your stream? What do you mean? Another first person to ride 100? No. First one to ride 100 with number 5. Cynix, what round are you on? Hold on, turn on music. What'd you say? Yeah, the world record is 157 right now. Cynicus.
The storm comes for you, demon.
Cynicus. No revive, I have to war with him. Good mods in here. You said what? What, doing what? What the hell? It's so dumb. Then I'm not gonna be able to make it because I'm playing local, bro. I don't even have cashback. Damn. This shit is really unstable.
Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured.
Jeff. So I was saying. Spears and gatekeeper. Yeah, it's so dumb that the game freezes. The entire thing. I didn't play 5 hours trying to take a break, but I'm not gonna lie, the strategy is boring as shit. But it's fast. I have to own the game didn't fucking freeze. Yeah.
just the beginning. The beginning of the end.
Yeah, it ends fast. What I might do is, what you call it, whatever happens is, I might go for, what you call it, co-op or record again. I mean, for a higher one. And then fucking, I don't know, go back to Giant, crack this out, get it fixes. That's annoying. I mean, someone can easily beat the world record. They have that gobble gun that can end the round. Call it and have fun. It's so like it's so annoying. It took me 4 hours and 50 minutes before 40 minutes to hit about 100. Playing local, so my setup was like an hour 40 something minutes. World record is 157, it's not 190. That's dumb.
I take solace in the knowledge that each victory brings us closer to the end.
Yeah, it takes a while. Some gold. So, you think it's possible to try to train it here or something like that? No, it's gonna take forever. No way, it's possible. What if I, what you call it? Yeah. So creative. I want to at least hit 120. Oh no. Or 150 if it's possible. Some quickly, some slowly, all without mercy. Gotta think of ways to stay in here or something. What's up, Brayden?
Our journey does not end here. For that, I am certain. I fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before.
Yeah, exactly, Mr. Gaw. Extremely wrong. Honestly, I think the funnest map in terms of like strategy might be Giant. Yeah. Like, it's so fun to watch too, and more fun to do. I mean, I'm gonna drop it to 200. I mean, it's gonna let this one slide. But.
This is just the beginning. The beginning of the end.
You gotta fix it. might nerf. I mean, it is after all day four, day three. I don't know. What is it? What day is it actually? Thursday. I mean, yeah, they can nerf a lot of stuff. Yeah. Yeah, they can buff some stuff. They're gonna buff the Panzers that you can't kill them with four shots. The Panzers are annoying. They also gonna do some stuff with the Margla, probably. I know my ammo's almost running out. That'd be really good with what? Oh yeah, true. Wow. So you're like number one. Oh yeah, you can't. Dang, you didn't die. For rare. Or not. Got 18, look at the video. Killer, it's just the strat. The Furious is what crashed the game. The Furious and Gamekeepers. The strat, they don't come here, so. What you call it? Yeah. Yeah, true. Going to play online. The only way you can do is play online, though. Cause, I mean, I can play local, but the thing is, online you have so much advantage that people are gonna want to play online. Especially with that OP stupid gobblegum that skips around. It's gonna be annoying. That shouldn't even be allowed in Zombie Records, to be honest. Around. What is wrong with this thing? This Magua. So weird. Where?
face greater challenges than this. Believe me.
Yeah, you know how. Yeah. What's it called? Yeah, it's not round based. You just gotta kill a zombie when you're down. Yeah. It's pretty OP. Did I kill the Margo though? I don't know. I didn't think about that. Yo, I gotta. What are you. Never mind. Let's see. Dang, for real? Wow. Yo, I've never seen it yet either. That sounds so dumb. You have 7 perkaholics? Yo. That sucks, dude. Why do you use 7 perkaholics? That's a goal when it. What you call it? He was playing Revelation and he hit a death barrier. He used 7 perkaholics, so he lost all of it. But how do you use 7 perkaholics, though? Damn. Oh, you use one? But how did it take 7? What the hell? That's a glitch? Damn, that's crazy. I'd have been pissed. So the death raid took all your gobble gums. Wow. All your shopping freeze. Cashback? You can't go a line pass. Hell yeah, you can pass point with a shot. There go, you trying to join?
And you.
I'll be looking at YouTube or what? Were you featured on Zombie Records or something?
I fight for my last breath. Just as I
we're just looking on YouTube gaming. Yeah. Probably yeah.
This is not my time to die. It is yours.
Right.
This is just the beginning. The beginning of the end.
Why not? Damn.
Our journey does not end here. That I am certain. For now, forever, our path is painted through our
head. I mean, people will still know his world record. I mean, three prints, you know. And, exactly how it was for Steve. He'll get out.
Without mercy.
It's so weird, everyone's doing world record attempts. Blasting in. Rinzi was. Red Fusion, a lot of people are. Because they saw the strategy. I don't know if Relaxing Ant is using this strat. Let me see.
Surrounding us only hasten.
I've never seen Relaxing Ant go for a world record though. What the hell? I've never seen him type that in like years. Die, holy crap. Dude, what the world? Hold up, that's third hit. That's gonna die, yo. These things are vicious. Oh, he is. I knew it. He is using that strategy. Same one. But that's co-op world record. It's not solo. He doesn't do solo anymore. Oh. Rip off. Rip our world record, damn. Did I make the strategy? No, I didn't. The upgrade on these, you get 150 kills. And you gotta, what you call it? Throw it at this spot right there. Right, that window. Go in there.
This way.
Spot. Hey, thanks, man. No problem. The special rounds? Oh, yeah. Turek needs to nerf this way too much.
Our good luck is not by accident.
They were too easy before? It's a max ammo round. What? It's supposed to be easy. That's supposed to be this hard. Just trying to get a max ammo. That wasn't a problem. Anything is too easy. It's this map. Where are these things at? Oh, that was a waste. Some crypto gamers. Back, Guaza. Challenge, to be honest.
The storm comes for you, demons.
I got a shield. Jeez, I gotta use everything that I have to get a max ammo. Everything that I have. So dumb.
We do not choose when fortune finds us.
My boy. Yeah, I know you can go out by the time again. Let's go back. Thompson. Dude, what's the point of that? To get a, it was a special round, it was max ammo round. That's fourth hit, by the way. Shout out to you, Cloak Leech. Make sure you guys drop a like if you join this channel. Shit, he did a 300 boosted count, so I see this man everywhere. Alright. But he lit the Gobble Gun because I don't need it. I wouldn't know what it's gonna be, or it's gonna be something I don't want. It's just not a chemical. go ahead and join. One second, guys. You had to go. Hours and 5 minutes, y'all. This is the fastest try to any map. But it's definitely the most boring try to any map, for sure. Not the most boring, yeah, it is. Extremely fast. See, everyone is streaming on YouTube now, I've noticed. Seneca, you mind the party? Hold up. Join, right? So I've noticed everyone's starting to stream on YouTube now. No way, what do you mean? Is that a 2-1? No way, dude. You just tried it, or someone just said that? No way. That's crazy. Yo, what else did they change? That kind of changes a lot, to be honest. Yo, in chat, can you guys confirm if the storm bow takes one ammo instead of two now when you charge it up? When you do a charge shot? Because people are saying that's the case. That's how it's like in the Ryzen. Confirm? Someone just said confirm. What the heck? That's OP. Another person said confirmed. So I guess it's true. Dang, why didn't he make a video about it or something? That's kinda. Alright. Damn. Okay. That's crazy. Kinda wanna. I don't want to test that and make a video about it, to be honest. I don't want to be the last person to make a video about it. Yeah, can someone in the chat just test it and send me a screenshot? Or a video, I mean? Oh, it's okay. A lot of people are saying it's true. Okay. If 3 people say it's true, then obviously you gotta be true. Wait, someone's saying no? Psycho doesn't know what we're talking about. that's not good. Okay, another person said it's true, so. Yeah. Is that round 113? Get it. Who was it? What the heck? I just spent 1,000,000 points. Oh my gosh. Did I really just spend 1,000,000 points? Ooh, that just, whatever. I'm not salty about that. See, there's not a single video on there. Exactly. I gotta make a video. That's what I wanna know. A lot of people are saying it's true. I gotta make a video on that. That's super huge. That's huge. Yeah, I'm gonna end the game. Make it to one. Make it to element 115. I end it. There's 2 more rounds exactly, right? Said no. It's not gonna be in the patch notes. Shrek doesn't add. They don't add everything in the patch notes. A lot of stuff they didn't add in the patch notes, but they changed it. Like the invisible zombies, that's a huge thing they did. They fixed, but that was never in the patch notes. They're almost out of ammo, boy. I have 2 chemical. It's reset. So. My hazmat and caught zombies. Wait, what do you mean? I'm like, it's 26. Right. I want to test it out. I mean, I don't know if that can, you know, help you. That can, like, you know, it's a game changer, but damn, this sure as hell can make you camp a lot longer. That's for sure. That sure as hell can help you camp a lot longer. Playing local. Yo, T-Bone, we're talking about the lightning bow under Aizen. Apparently, you know how you charge the bow? Instead of taking 2 ammo out of your bow, it takes 1 now. Meaning you get like 50% more ammo. Basically. I took a break. It's just the strategy is extremely boring. It's too repetitive. It's extremely, extremely repetitive. So, oh yeah, the change, yeah. It's the best patch ever. I mean, it's not the best patch ever, but it's a hell of a big one for no one to make a video about it. Since word is getting out, there you go, I want to make a video about it. So I'm going to end at round 15. So, yeah. How have you not gotten an arrow? It's because I'm using this strategy right here. Okay, there's ice in Seattle. Yeah, well. Yeah, I am cryptic. I am definitely. That's for sure. Also, if they fix that, I wonder if they fix the torso zombies. Yeah? I don't know. I gotta test some stuff out. Curious to know. Can you make a video about it? I mean, I can't say no. It's your YouTube channel. I'm just saying I'm gonna make one. But I might just use my chemical to speed it up. It took 6 hours and 13 minutes. I'm gonna end it. I could really push like one, possibly 150. Yeah, even Rebel is streaming on YouTube now. He never streams on YouTube. People are starting to realize how better YouTube is. Definitely. Portland, he was online. This city could probably, yeah, he's not a high rounder. If we fall, he lost his days. I mean, I don't know. So you use one ammo, but you don't stack. Wait. Oh, you can't spam the bow anymore. Okay. But you do use one, but you don't spam anymore. I mean, that's still OP. I mean, there's no point in spamming it at all, actually. Unless you get a chemical or something. Even then, I mean. I don't think it really does much. Yeah. So I don't need to get shields too far. So you can't. You can't what? So you can't pilot for passes? Okay. Just check it out myself. The goal is on 58. Yeah. The goal is on 87. Am I local? Yeah, I'm a local. Frozen 79 last night. I frozen 87 last night as well, but it's the fears and the gatekeeper freeze the game, so you have to stay in this strategy alone to be able to not freeze the game. How many down? No, flawless. I might end the game to test out the Horizon. I want to make a video about it. Apparently, the bow now charges. It only uses one ammo for a charged shot now, which I want to make a video about. I don't know if I should continue or end it though. That's so sick about the bow. Yeah, I know, right? I want to make a video about it. Just drop the light. Thank you. Appreciate it. I don't want to regret this though, not with no lie. I want to end it and be like, you know. I don't know. Nah, the Easter egg isn't solved yet. It's a hard Easter egg. It's the hardest one. So.
I fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before.
So what's the record then? This is the record with no revive. 114.
I don't speak Spanish yet.
Oh guys, got a chemical, I guess I'll continue, but if I don't, I'm gonna end it. This will be my sign. Nope, ending it. That's so cool. And in-game sound. Song. GG. I'm bored, dude. I'm gonna try the lightning bow. Make a video about that. To be the record, yeah. Why is everyone saying why when I just said I was going to end the game like several times? Oh my gosh, whatever. I was playing local. Buy sell. Yes. I'm gonna end the stream and start it over.